Open Start and type Device Manager. Expand Display Adapter. Right-click your NVIDIA adapter and select Properties. Go to Driver tab. Press Disable Driver. Now right-click your display adapter again and select Properties. Go to Driver tab. Click on Enable Device. Now open your NVIDIA control panel. Now your problem should be fixed.